The Karma Controller is arguably one of the most important parts of the entire ecosystem. It's your main connection point between yourself and the drone. So we spent as much time designing the controller as we did the drone.
Once you open Karma Case Up, you are going to be led to Karma Controller. It has an embedded screen that guides you through the entire setup process. At no moment in the Karma experience are you left alone to figure out what you need to do. We really guide you through the whole product experience. Even if you've never ever operated a drone before, it's designed to make you successful on your first flight. The first flights are really the most intimidating parts of flying a drone. And so we walk through a very interactive experience at the beginning, and then we have a flight simulator, and we do all these little steps that allow you to feel comfortable that when you go flying, you're gonna have success.
The Karma Simulator allows the user for the first time to really feel how the Karma flies. It just gives the user the feel without jeopardizing the aircraft if they've never flown it before.
We have a feature that allows you to automatically take off by touching on the screen, automatically takes off, hovers in place, and then from there, you're ready to fly. You can go and start capturing footage. Right off the bat, you'll know the hierarchy of how do I get from, you know, video to photo? How do I change resolution? How do I turn on ProTune? It's all a list view, and you can jump in, change a setting, and jump back out. Playback during flight is super cool because you can review your content while you're in flight, and you can quickly check to see if you got that shot while Karma drone is hovering safely in place. When you're out there holding the controller, it feels amazing. The way it fits in your hand, the way the joysticks are, the way the buttons are, the joysticks are something that we got inspiration from video game controllers. We looked at a lot of RC hobby type controllers and realized they're just way too intimidating. And we really wanted to keep our controller simple and just the bare minimum of what you need. So the joysticks, a few buttons just for takeoff, landing, and then some dedicated camera controls to really help you get that shot.
So drones are typically used outdoors, and in being outdoors, oftentimes it's pretty bright outside. Most of the time you're flying in nice conditions, and so it can be really difficult to see what you're trying to capture. We designed the Karma controller with a super bright outdoor display, which is optimized for use with polarized sunglasses, something that kind of stays out of your way, and it's meant to enable you to get the shot that you're looking for.
We went with an integrated screen on the Karma controller because it created a much more compact design. And also when the screen folds down, it actually protects all the in-flight controls.
The end goal is not to go flying. The end goal is to capture something really compelling and gratifying to you.